Players and parents have clashed in a sickening brawl at a junior rugby league match in Brisbane. They're now facing a lifetime ban, and as Ursula Hager reports, the NRL's big names have hit out at those involved.
It was the last thing junior rugby league fans wanted to wake up to.
At the end of a game, the boys were shaking hands and there was a little bit of argy-bargy between a couple of players and a couple of punches thrown. Unfortunately, then people ended the field of play from outside.
It was a packed house again today at the Wakehole ground where the brawl broke out, involving up to 20 people.
There was a player on the ground and the league safe officer did everything he could to protect that player, which he's entitled to do.
Broncos winger Dal Copley was at the game. He tweeted, "Parents running onto the field fighting at junior rugby league. Disgrace." State of Origin forward Matt Gillette's father was also on the sidelines. Matt tweeted, "Not a good look at all for the game."
I think everyone was here was unimpressed. You know, it's not the ideal of the game.
Neither team involved would speak to 10 News, but parents and other team officials say incidents like this do happen.
It is a bit sad, but there's a lot of it going on. There's a lot of niggling from parents on the sideline.
We've just got to get the message across to the parents and that they are the ones responsible for their own actions and the actions of anyone else that comes with them.
An independent judiciary will be brought in to review the incident. Those involved face anything from a written warning to a lifetime ban.
It's not something that we certainly condone, and we'll be doing everything in our power to investigate the matter fully and bring people to charges.
Police have been made aware of the brawl. No charges have been laid. Ursula Hager, 10 News.